It is on the shores of the Mediterranean Sea that the Erasmus Mundus MIR Master was born, combining robotics and marine environment in the unique ecosystem of Toulon. Near marine protected areas and at the center of a marine network with opportunities for training and employability. The campus and SeaTech Engineering School, located near the sea, include laboratories and technical platforms related to marine and digital sciences. MIR students have been selected worldwide and today represent 14 nationalities from 5 continents. They attend courses in robotics, AI and marine sciences with the first year at UTLN South of France and the second year NTNU in Norway, University of Lisbon in Portugal or UJI in Spain, partners of MIR Consortium.
Hello everybody, my name is Ahmed Harbi, I'm from Egypt.
Hello, my name is Alejandro, I'm from El Salvador.
I'm from Kazakhstan.
I'm from Brazil.
I'm from India.
I'm from Germany.
I was interested in this program because it was more industry focused.
I chose this master because of my passion of marine robotics.
What motivated me about this MIR Mundus program is the application of artificial intelligence and robotics in the field of deep sea exploration.
This program gives us an opportunity to visit world-class companies which specialize in this area, like MIR and XBlue.
And for the next year, I'm going to UAE, Spain.
For the next year, I plan on working at a company.
For my next year, I'm moving towards UJI, Spain.
Robotics, artificial intelligence, marine sciences, acoustic, optic, autonomous embedded system, ROV, underwater manipulations, performance, research. The campus benefits from several equipment, like swell basins, deep pool, where students take part in research and experimentation. They also participate in the Marine Robotic Championship with a partner, Ensta Bretagne. More than 2,000 companies in the maritime field, such as our partner ECA Group, XBlue, Naval Group, are located near the university and synergies are developed with competitiveness clusters and the French Army. Also, students attend scientific activities of our partner Ifremer with high-performance robots such as Ulix descending to a 6,000 meters depth. It's in the pure marine tradition inherited from pioneers such as Captain Cousteau that MIR students are taking up the torch of scientific research and experimentation to contribute to the advances in marine robotic innovation of tomorrow.